Ryan Zinke is in hot water this morning.
Ryan Zinke violated ethics rules
when he negotiated with commercial land developers while in office
to advance a development project in his Montana hometown
and misused his public office for private gain.
Developers said Zinke requested they transfer a portion of the land for the brewery he wanted to develop.
Investigators say he also lied about his involvement to ethics officials.
Zinke has long been a lightning rod of controversy.